Ask me, I do not want to celebrate my birthday because this is the first time my husband is not with me. Alam nyo ba? Share ko lang ha. For the past years that I have been celebrating this day in the UAE, laging may pa-surprise celebration from my bosses, colleagues, and close friends. And of course, from my dear husband. Lagi yan. He always tries to make this day extra special. And inshallah, this will be the first and the last na magkahiwalay kaming pamilya. As I was feeling sorry about myself on this day, naisip ko, bakit ako malulungkot? Andito parents ko to celebrate this day. And that is more than a blessing. At my age, lucky are those who still have their parents. Kaya alhamdulillah for everything. I pray on this day, maging okay na lahat at magkaroon ng puso ang mga wala. Yun lang, simple lang, di ba? Maraming salamat pala sa mga bumati at patuloy na nagdadasal na mabuo na ang pamilya namin. Sa mga kaibigan ko sa iba't ibang sulot ng mundo, kakilala, kaopisina, at higit sa lahat sa aking buong pamilya. Nga pala, may regalo ako sa sarili ko. Pagpapatawad. I forgive those who are not even sorry for what they did because I deserve peace. Mahirap, pero kakayanin. Nga pala, happy birthday to me.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Zhai. Happy Zhai. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. We will not ask your age.
Yes.
Secret.
Anyway, secret. Ayan. So we wish you all the best and sana magkasama na kayo ni paring Imran. Ayan.
May God bless you and Imran and the family.
Babush, we love
babush,
you.
Babush, we love you.
Bye.
Bye.
Hello, Ate Zhai. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday. Happy birthday, Ate Zhai!
Ayan. Happy birthday, Ate Zhai! Alam mo naman na mahal ka namin mga chismakers. At kahit na sobrang madaldal ka, eh, tandaan mo lagi lang kami nandito para sa'yo. At sana sa susunod pang mga birthday mo, makasama mo na si Kuya Imran. God bless you and the family.
Happy birthday, Sisi Zhai! And I wish soon you will celebrate your birthday and your full join us with Kuya Imran. And the days are so very near, it's not so far. So we wish you really, really that to happen and we will pray for it actually. So wish you a happy birthday.
May konting trivia muna ako sa inyo. Nung bago ako sa Chismakers, medyo intimidated ako kay Sai kasi akala ko nga, diba, sabi ko dun sa birthday vlog ko na baka masungit siya, baka hindi kami magkasundo, baka mag-clash kami kasi baka pareho kami ng ugali. So, nung una kinabahan talaga ako dahil ayoko, gusto ko kasi silang maging friends. But then, nung na-add na nila ako sa GC nila, si Sai yung una talagang nag-welcome sa akin. Then, tinanong niya lahat sa akin, including my zodiac sign. So, the rest is history. Until now, we are very, very good friends. And yun. Yun, Zhai, happy birthday. Ang wish ko lang is, yun, alam mo naman kung ano yun. Na sana next birthday mo, magkakasama na kayo ng pamilya mo. Sana nandyan na rin si Paring Imran celebrating with you guys there in the Philippines or wherever city you will choose. And yun, sana mahanap mo na rin yung peace at saka yung pagpapatawad sa puso mo. But then, sabi ko nga, don't force yourself. It's a process, pero sana soonest para mas magaan yung pakiramdam mo. And yun, in behalf of my family, in behalf of Nariel Wala Family Vlogs, say mahal na mahal ka ng pamilya namin, and God bless you. Mag-iingat kayo dyan. Bye!
Hi, Atisai! Happy birthday! And I know you will watch this before your birthday, so advance happy birthday. And then you will upload this during your birthday, so happy birthday! So I'm wishing you all the best and I hope na sana ay huwag nga ako mag-English sa ibang greetings, nag-English ako eh. Yun, sana ano, maging okay na lahat, tapos magkasama na kayo ni Kuya Imran. So ayun, so inutusan mo rin akong sabihin yung first impression ko sa'yo. Ayun, sa hindi pagkakalam ng lahat, naging friends lang kami ni Ate Zhai. Dati hindi ko alam yung Tan Koreshi Vlogs, hindi ko alam yan. Nakita lang kami yan sa ano eh, sa group chat. Tapos binisit pa ako niyan. As in unang chat, binisit niya ako. Alam mo yung sabi niya? Sabi kasi ni Ate Burley, ano, lahat ng ano Indian-Filipino vlogger, i-invite niyo dito sa vlog, pwede, ay sa group chat, pwede niyo i-add. Sabi ni Ate Zhai, dapat yung ano lang, yung married lang. Eh kasali na agad ako dun sa ano, sa GC, tapos parang na-offend ako, nagmamaldita siya. Yung parang umpisa pa lang, nagmamagaling na, huwag daw isali yung mga hindi married. So ano, nainis talaga ako, sinabi ko agad kay Ate Reshi, naiinis ako dito kay ano, Tan Koreshi Vlogs. Kasi sabi niya, married lang daw. Eh Indian-Filipino vlogger naman kami, masyado siyang ano, pakilamera, ganun. So first impression ko sa kanya, ano siya, bida-bida. Tapos ano siya, alam niyo yung pakilamera, tapos ano, basta alam niyo yung mga batang nagmamagaling, ganun. Tapos nung ano na, yung later on, ano, nakilala ko siya, sobrang ano lang pala siya talaga, outspoken, tawag doon, di ba, yung sobrang ano siya. Ayun, pares pala kami ng ugali, kaya pala ako nainis sa kanya, pares kami ng ugali, pares kami ng blood type, pares kami ng mga allergy na yan, pati yung kasamaan ng ugali, magkasing level kami, pero mataas lang siya ng 0.1. Kumbaga, ano, level 10 yung sama na ugali ko sa kanya, level 10.01, ganun. So ayun, happy birthday. Tapos ayun, nalaman ko hindi naman pala masyadong totoo na pakalamera siya. Pero pakalamera siya talaga. Pero sobrang bait ni Ate Zhai. Yung ano siya, totoong tao. Yun yung pinakagusto ko. Kasi I don't care naman kung yung tao eh masama ugali. Basta totoo siya. Mas ayoko yung tao na sobrang bait niya. Tapos sobrang fake niya din. So mas okay na sa akin yung masama na ugali ni Ate Zhai. Kasi totoo naman siya. Happy birthday! I love you so much.
Happy birthday, Zhailin.
God bless you. Hope all your wishes come true.
May Allah bless you and your family. Continue to be a loving mother and a loving wife to your husband. Alam ko may mga pinagdadaanan tayo sa buhay ngayon, pero darating din ang araw na magiging okay ang lahat. Just keep praying. Mahal ka namin. Nandito lang kami palagi para sa iyo. We love you. God bless.
I wish my daughter healthy life, prosperity, happiness, and lots of good luck. Yes.
Oh. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you, Jan. Happy birthday, bacha. This is the very first time it happened ki your birthday and we are not together. But inshallah ta'ala, this is only first time, inshallah. It will not repeat, ya Rab. So my dua too much to you, Zhaiko, And I pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to give you all the happiness, to keep you the way you are, alhamdulillah, and to spread the happiness through you to everybody. And I want you to be very successful in your life. I want you to be I want to be very proud of you, whatever you do, alhamdulillah. Till now, whatever you did and whatever you're going to do, inshallah, I'm always proud of you and I'll always support you. And this is my word. You know, if even nobody is there with you, inshallah, I'll be always there with you. This is a promise to you. Inshallah ta'ala, I'll be always, always there with you. So take care, enjoy your day, and Allah bless you always. Ameen. I